So glad you came to the grand opening of Blues Alley. Three Blues Fest 95 jam sessions. If you enjoy blues or live music of any kind, be sure to come out to Craighead Forest Park tomorrow and Sunday for 19 blues bands, The Birth of Rock and Roll Chronicle Before Your Eyes, Jolie, Alley Records Reunion. It just couldn't be more, I'll tell you, it just couldn't be more.
Thank you.
night, Billy.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Aaron Lowe, the Jonesboro Blues Man. And I tell you what, I'm a type of person like this. If I get me no about a dance or get up off their feet or pat their feet, and I don't need to be singing. And I got a hot monica band with me, Larry.
Yeah, hell.
I got a hot monica band. Everybody go to work. But when the boss man tell you to come up and go to work, huh? You got to, what? You got to dig in your pocket, right? But when you go to work, you know what I mean? You got to go to work, something like that. Thank you. My, my, my. How many of you, you know what, I'll tell you what. I got so many smiling faces in here. Hey, Larry. We're gonna try to do something else tonight. You want to tell it like it is? I'm gonna do something a little bit different from that. This is my first time coming here. Larry's been telling me about this place. I will be at the Blues Festival tomorrow. And, hey, Larry, thanks for life. I'm looking at so many smiling faces. How many of y'all like the blues? I didn't get no response. How about the lady in front of me here? You love the blues? What type of blues did you like?
I'm
finish the coffin, man. I tell you what. That's two big boss men. You guys know big boss men?
Thank you.
can I say, my manager? You always see me out the Blue Festival tomorrow. About what, 1:40, Larry? I come on 1:40, and I will do something like... Thank you. Okay, we're gonna take a break right here. Right?
Power 60 can't there. No one wishing.
Oh, that's late,
that too. Let's get good. We got this light, so we'll get more light on it from this one.
Yeah, yeah, let's get it. He's blue.
Good, Larry. No.
Is that white one? Okay. Angie Owens.
Thanks, Larry. Sure, I'm glad you have these jam sessions so I can get up and do some songs every now and then. Hey, are you going to have time to have a jam session tomorrow before everything starts?
What?
Are you going to have time to have a jam session tomorrow before everything starts and let people get up?
No, it's 12:01.
Okay, 20 minutes? Okay. This is an old song. You might be able to call it Ode to Billy Joe. Love. you some more.
Good.
I'll do one I wrote. Seems to be a big hit at the Blues Fest in the past.
You got it.
Thank you.
song. I guess I'll do one more. These gloves will help me on the drums. Yeah? Pardon me? Yeah? Y'all heard Melissa Etheridge's song, I'm the Only One? Yeah, I could use some bass and drums.
Thank you. Thank you.
up here. We got another drum up here.
Hey, John.
Larry, now come up here. I need a drum for this.
Hey, John.
Larry. Come on. people. Thank you.
open us up for Blues Fest.
I tell
tomorrow
you
noon to dark, Sunday noon to dark, Craighead Forest Park.
Yeah. I'm gonna do one of them. Anybody know somebody, Elvis? Can you give me some of Elvis? Yes, I met you, baby. My whole life has changed. Put in one for the morning, two for the show, and we get ready now, go, can't go, my soul.
Guitar. dude sitting on the piano.
Everybody was in different keys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How about a little bit of wipe out here? I know where you're coming from. You old man said, what do you want from Kansas City? That's what you want, Kansas City. Well, I might take a train. I might take a plane. But I will come back to that song. All right, let's do some wipe out. Thank you.